What's up, guys? So, I'm back with another barbell. One of the ones I've been waiting for a very long time. May I introduce the Bully Camera Bar. This thing is so gorgeous. Now it's time to finally unravel her. This is the one you see in the Westside Barbell squat videos. And that is why I had to order it. I'm so excited for this right now. It's like a little kid on Christmas Day. Oh, and my brother getting ready to break this bad boy in. Probably should have called for some extra spotters. This is sick. Oh man. And the moment you've all been waiting for. Oh, yeah. You're ready to have some fun. All right, guys, the first plate to be loaded on the Bully Camera Bar. Gotta go with caps. Captain America, baby. Oh. That sounds so pretty. It's pretty, so pretty.
It's pretty. It's so pretty.
Come on. Go get that. Get that. Let's go. Hey, come on. Let's go. Come on, man. Gotta get this lift, man. Let's go. Gotta get it. Come on! Let's go. Get up! Great. Alright, guys, so we just finished squatting and got 655 today on this. This is a very, very comfortable bar to squat with. So you can put your hands up here, which kind of simulates a straight bar squat, or put them down here where I had them today. It's very easy. On the shoulders, especially because I've had multiple shoulder surgeries, and there's very few bars that I can lift with where I don't feel pain for the next 3 days. This is definitely going to be a staple in my program from now on. Also, I have another bar, a cambered bar, that's similar to this because they're in the same category as far as specialty bars, but the other one weighs a little less and this part is a lot shorter. So when I load up the plates to max out, I can't fit a collar on here. On this one, I can fit a collar because this is extended out. So you got more room for plates if you use regular plates versus calibrated. I definitely think that every gym, every garage gym, anyone who squats needs this bar. I'll put a link in the bio to buy it. If you guys got any questions, comments, whatever, just leave a comment. Don't forget to like and share and let me know what you think about this review. Boom.